call for the jet. It's on the clipboard. So, we really have to do this. We're putting a teammate egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
I get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
Say, what? Hey, it's me. I'm hearing suspicious sounds.
Like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him.
If I was Knight, I'd...
Ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it.
How's the mechanic today?
Jasper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way, please. Okay, Mr. Knight. Climb in the cockpit, please.
All right. Easy. One step at a time.
step one. Strap yourself in.
Okay. All strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle. Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here it goes. Pull.
Target down. You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Sir.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.